Yo! Good morning sa inyo lahat, mga friends, and welcome back to the channel. And we are back on the Multistrada. Na-miss ko rin siya, hindi ko na alam kung kailan ko ito huling ginamit. I think last week din sa work. Nalipasan ako ng oras, nanonood ako ng huling upload ni DJ DLS kanina sa ride nila sa Marilaki. Saya kaya panuuri ng channel na yan. Tawa sila ng tawa. Simpleng budulan. And they added two new riders na I guess galing sa Vespa Pasig. So the weather is getting nicer. Time check, it's 8:35 a.m. on a Saturday morning here in Las Vegas. Gamitin si Multi, baka magtampo na siya eh. Andun yung kanyang baby brother na si Vespa, katabi niya sa garahe. Malamang hindi sila baka magtampo siya. So gamitin natin si Multi. Sarap ng biyahe na yun. Medyo malawag siya, steady yung flow. I think I was doing 85 average freeway. Nandito na tayo sa work with time to spare. Ayos. I hope it's a good day here at work. Magandang panahon. Alam ko si George maaga siya today. Nandito na kaya si Omar TV tsaka si Onin Sarap. Oh, nandito na si Mr. Sarap. Nandito na yung kanyang si Joy, si Koy, yay! Wala pa si Omar TV. At like I said, nandito na si Mr. Georgie. Alright, we made it to work. Lakad tayo sa shop. Mamaya na natin patayin yung video para makita niyo yung itsura ng shop. But I have to carry my stuff. Yeah, Omar TV should be here soon. Alam ko 9:15 sila. Ito yung mga lumang sasakyan namin. Hindi man luma, pero they're going on retirement. Tapos na yung truck duties nila. This is one of them as well. Meron pa dyan. May, yan actually sa owner yung Aventador. Yung mga 430, naka-decommission sila right now. Here's another Porsche GT3 RS. Good morning, sir. How are you?
Good.
Ito yung Porsche Macan namin dati na ginagamit sa Discovery Laps. Retired na rin yan. Oh, yan. May bagong side-by-side na dumating. Hindi pa assembled. Oh. Ito yung bago namin experience dito sa work eh. Yung off-road tours. So, 4-seater na side-by-side. We're gonna do that soon. Hopefully, bago iminit, makapag-tour tayo para ma-experience naman natin yan. 488, siguro ito may problema to ngayon. Kita niyo yung isang kotse sa ito, Gallardo, I think. Oh. Under operation siya. Porsche Cayman dun sa taas. Mga McLaren. What's up? Good morning, sir. Alright, guys. Pasok na tayo. Tuloy na lang natin ito mamayang gabi. It's time to go home. Alright. Naka-record ba tayo? Naka-record tayo. Well, meron tayong problema, guys. Yung Goldwing ni George ayaw mag-on. Ang yari. Look at this thing though. You know what I'm saying? A prala. Zoom, zoom, zoom. No. Bad idea. Nag-start na yung motor ni Gorgy. Tapos na naman ang isang araw sa work. This Saturday, medyo grabe ang busy. Inabot kami ng 300 customers today. Grabe yun. Ibang route tayo today. Lately kasi dito sa 15 medyo nagiging sobra yung traffic eh. Tapos kasama namin si Aquino, kaya mag-215 kami. Kasabay ka naman si George hanggang dun sa Summerlin exit, kaya okay lang. So ngayon ang mangyayari, ako ang pinakamalayo. Normally ako yung una nakakauwi. Ngayon ako yung huling makakauwi sa kanila. Si Mr. Sarap Vlogs and si Omar TV, hindi sila nag-ride today. Meron silang baby shower na pupuntahan, I guess. I just wanna have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance, dance, dance. I just wanna have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance, dance, dance. I just wanna have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance, dance, dance. I just wanna have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance, dance, dance. I just wanna clap, clap, turn around, dance, dance, dance. I just wanna clap, clap, turn around. Apriya, pumono. Back on 95 finally. So ito siguro magiging familiar na sa inyo to kasi binavlog ko to minsan, pero ito na yung freeway malapit sa bahay. Makapag-gala rin tayo kahit saan. Tayo sa ating exit, Cheyenne. So that's it, guys. Thank you for coming with us, or at least with me today. Nakapag-ride tayo sa work. Gamit natin si Big Mama Multistrada. That's all, folks. Maraming salamat. This is Mike Bonac signing out. you guys in the next episode. God bless and be a blessing to one another. Peace.